The Illinois State Rifle Association is asking a federal judge to legalize concealed weapons in the state immediately. 2 days ago, the General Assembly enacted a concealed carry law that gave the state police 6 months to develop a plan to screen concealed carry permit applications. As it currently stands, concealed carry is still illegal until that plan is in place. The Rifle Association wants an injunction making concealed carry legal right now.